11 men were working in an illegal mine when a rock slide occurred. The entrance to the mine collapsed and became blocked with boulders. The mine is 80 meters deep, but there is no map, and it has no safety equipment. Out of 11 men, rescuers can hear and communicate with 3. They have fed an air hose into the mine to supply oxygen to the men. Work is proceeding slowly by hand because heavy equipment would cause further rock slides.